Tingles with lullaby. Hello, my tinglings. Can't believe we've made it here to the 365th day of the year. Just crazy to think back to the beginning. Where it all began. It's been quite a year. So, what I wanted to do today is to kind of celebrate the year and the accomplishment of doing a video every day this year by writing in this calendar the name, or just kind of basically the idea of the video for each day of the year. Also, what video was released on that day. And if I have any little stories to go along with that, then we will be using my little trusty pen here. I've actually got, this is a 0.7 holder, but I've actually got a 0.5 in there. It's been a little temperamental. I like the 0.7 better, actually, but since I put it in there, I may as well use the ink. You can see it's quite new. Not very much ink has been used at all. Oh, maybe you can't see that. I don't know if I was holding that in the right spot. Anyway, so there's one video that I changed. I think I'll remember it when I get to it. So first we have a look. Nice picture. A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Very appropriate. So, on the first, I have a list, kind of this direction. So, if you kind of see me looking off that direction, it's to see what we have there. We had the knife sales, the redo of my first, very, very first video, way back in 2013, was knife sales. So then I redid it for the first day of 365 days of ASMR. And then we had there's a role play, so I'm not going to put like role play in ASMR in the whole title. This was a home sales. And this was Statesman Homes. Number one. I did quite a few of those. I don't remember if it was 3 or 4 or 5, I don't remember. But just going through different floor plans in that, which is kind of fun. They're not really, well, none of the homes I've actually done have been my style of home, because I like non-boxy homes. And then we have high-end jewelry, and this was green and gold. This was the same one out of the same book that I did my collaboration with Southern ASMR Sounds. I did a few out of that book. It's a kind of cool book. I should try and find another book like that, actually. And then History of Medicine, number one. I love the cover on that book. Just such a cool book. And then we have The Little Prince. Number one. There's 5 of those. Probably my least successful videos for the year, but that's okay. And then we have Ben-Hur's I actually did this one before I had been there. I've actually gone there quite a, maybe like 4 or 5 times this year. We get it on Uber Eats and that sort of thing. It's a yummy place. I do like their food. Great Barrier Reef. I remember with this one, because I was kind of trying this thing at the time, where so kind of right next to the camera, so like just off to the side right there, I would put a picture of like my best friend or my love, something like that. And I remember on this one, I had a picture of my love right there, and I think I ended up being a bit flirty in that video. It's kind of funny. This was scenic South Australia, and this was my show and tell. So showing some places, well, so it's a book that has all these like overhead shots taken, and then I showed some like different places that I've been with like pictures that I've taken that correspond to some of the places in the book. So that was kind of a fun video. I liked that one. It kind of makes me think, because now that I've got my car mount, I'm thinking about doing a little bit more like of a tour around Adelaide, but then I can show you on the map and like make it really integrated. And then we have my unibrow video. That doesn't look like a unibrow. Well, well done. But I think that was one of my first videos of really breaking free and putting some of my personality really out there. I've had it in some other videos, but that one, just a sass was alive that day. That one's just where I was talking about. Anyway, you know. But I think a lot of people have watched that because it's one of it's a well-watched videos. And how to make and eat bread. Eating on that one as well. Chocolate desserts. So this is long before I got my Map Mondays, Whisper Wednesdays, Food Fridays, which came in quite late in the year, actually, so everything's a bit more scattered, which I think makes it a little bit harder to know when, you know, when to expect certain things. This was interior design. And this one is with little fabric swatches. I actually love that thumbnail because I'm holding up this little fabric swatch and it's all of my colors. I'm just wearing white and black, but then it's a little red swatch. Very pretty. This is home sales. And that is Statesman Countries, apparently what I've called this. So that'd be number 2 for Statesman. 15 is a Crow's membership, which I just got my SSA. That's a role play, so coming into the actual Crow's shop and signing up for one. Little Prince number 2. Flavor Dripping. Still got some of those because my mom got those for me. I was proud of that thumbnail as well. All the food came together, looked very pretty together. And then I need to find another book like The History of Medicine or something like that to go through. that was fun. Council map. I think that one was the biking one. This is rainbow jewelry from that same book. And then a lunch restaurant. And that was soups and salads. And then how to make my favorite breakfast. I love that breakfast. I haven't actually eaten it in a while. And then talking about my ex. That one's also been washed a bit. Best friend and biscuits. Oh, am I on the right day? 24. Yeah. Cause that was... See, that one's 12 minutes 24. It was meant to be released with a Cadbury chocolate video, cause kind of my goal is to have at least a 15 minute video. Because otherwise I think it's a bit short. And... looks like they... Because I'm in my closet, so next door, this is their closet as well. So I think they're just rifling through that closet. But yes, that was meant to be two videos. But then I released one. It ended up coming out early. Oh no, I had an issue with it. Anyway, it's a bit of a mess. And then this was a celebration dinner tingling. Guess that's viewers' appreciation. Always a special day of the month. Little Prince number 3. I really do recommend reading that book. Because it's a really good book. And then we have paint samples. I actually haven't done anything like that in a long time. I really do like that type of thing though. Payday, doing a sale of that, which was the board games. And then my mic test for the 3DO. And then back spirit travel agent Arnhem Land and history of medicine number 3. Now my handwriting's not quite as neat as, but if I'm gonna be writing down this many things, look first at the picture though. The purpose of life is life itself. It's a nice picture. So we're into February. So my most successful video for the year came on February 1st. Harry Potter Creature Vault. Just a page flipping video and has about 7,000 views. My second highest on my channel now. And then Little Prince number 4. One of my least watched videos. Nice back-to-back there. And, oh, secret introduction. That one's really fun. You should do it. This is an AFLW ramble. Because I was part of the first game for the AFLW here. Not playing, but that was so exciting. We have another Outback Spirit. This one is Island Escapes. Stars and Planets, number 2. I assume number 1 was before then. Pool Party Catering. And then History of Medicine, number 4. And Little Prince, number 5. I do think that is my official worst video for the year, as far as view count, not quality necessarily. Cricket Ramble here, explaining the rules of cricket and talking a little bit about my quilt. 3DO ear massage. Could do another one of it, well, when I actually get my microphone back. Using this lovely little Zoom microphone right now, so. Road Trip. Number 1. I think I was thinking that I had ambitions to do all 12, but then it didn't really seem to get a lot of traction, so I kind of ditched that. And this is the Mediterranean in front of the Australia map. Those Australia map videos are pretty good. They have been quite successful. Valentine's Day pancakes, how to make heart-shaped pancakes. And then this is home sales. This was doing with a kind of, what do you call it? A guide. No, it was like an online thing where you can actually like change the different things. I don't know, what's called a program. Torrens. Linear Park Tour Guide. Stars and Planets, number 3. I think I had to return that book after that. Battery Facts. For National Battery Day. That was pretty cool. I would like that. And this is the Cruise Membership Roleplay. For being a Women's Foundation member. Very good thing to do. Very happy I did that. And this is Fruity Desserts. Those are ones with the book rather than me kind of talking in the face. It was before I had my music stand, which is here, but I've got it covered with this fabric so it makes not such a harsh sound. And History of Medicine, number 5. And then this is the Pool Party Cocktails. And then Map Projections. I really like that video as well. I can tell I like a lot of my own videos. Auslan Sleep Words. Somebody gave me a really nice comment on that one the other day, just saying they thought it was one of the best ones. And then we had Paper Crafting for Viewers Appreciation. I think that was a very long video, but I was quite happy with all my little paper crafts turned out. This one actually used So Adelaide Fringe, it's a festival here. I'll actually try and do some footage this year at the Fringe, do like a little vlog so you can get a little bit better idea of what it's actually like. I kind of showed some shows and that sort of thing, but it's the biggest festival that we have here, but we have lots of festivals. We're known as the festival state because there's always a festival going on here. And then road trip number two is because I spent so much time doing research for those, but it didn't quite, I don't know, it didn't feel most ASMR-y, a little too travel heavy. Like more, it would be good if you were going on that road trip. And then the mangroves and salt marshes. So another, like, so after the Mediterranean, we have that Australian map video. Next is Life Begins at the End of Your Comfort Zone in March. Hoffman Boutiques or Fabrics. But I'm just putting this in. So mainly on this, I'm writing down what's usually in the brackets at the end, because that's where I put like the more detailed information. Otherwise, it's just wholesale fabrics, but I might have a couple videos like that. Playing Boggle. My patrons, I uploaded a little video on that to test to see how they liked it, and they thought it was good, so that's why I released that one. Statesman Homes Villas, that's the third one. Oh, and then my first collab, these are ASMR grocery samples. That was great. She is a pleasure to work with. Really enjoyed that. And then my birthday, 5th of March. So, my life story. So, yeah, I tell a bit of my life story on that. So, I didn't wait for that to dry. So, if you have any questions about my life, that's a good place to start to see if I've talked about it already. This is black and gold jewelry. Architect, library architect. That was a fun little series. I loved that book. Such amazing things. Ocean liners, that was just a little flip through. I had ideas and didn't end up going anywhere with that. The super trees. If there is one thing I could ask you to go and watch, it would be go and watch the super trees. They're so awesome. And I tell you a bit about them, and it's just so pretty. I did it on green screen, so you can see the super trees in the background. They're awesome. I love them. This is a Mexican waitress. Ooh, actually on a Food Friday. And then hotel check-in. Private Island. I don't know why I didn't. Anyway. I think that's Green Island. Is that that one? Colors for wedding planner. Actually weddings in general are pretty well received. In all fronts. Ooh, Switch unboxing. I know I said I would do a sales video for it, and I still haven't. The ship may have sailed on that. Oz versus USA. That's just a bit of a ramble. I probably should do a more official video on things other than language. I have done, well, a series of 4 videos on language. I don't know if the 4th one's come out yet or not. Coin sales. That's the only video that I recorded before I knew I was doing 365 days, because I recorded 2 videos at once when I was doing those. One that was like a home shopping, and then one that was like more personal. And at the time, I only released the home shopping one. And then this was like months and months later, and I was like, I should use it. Because I kept keeping it on my phone, and I was like, I should use it. So I did. Oh, this is the keeping it real. Yeah. That was just a very personal ramble. Won't delve into that right now, but you can feel free to watch that. Molecular model. Got the one of those kits. I should do more with that. Mystery location. Travel agent. Is that? I think that one is to Chernobyl. I should maybe change that so it says where it actually goes to. Because that was kind of supposed to be the thing at the time, but I don't think I meant that to go like on into the future. Number 2. That's the library architect. Ooh, sushi train. I love sushi train. It's a good place. Interior design, color samples. Is that the best friend one? I had a request for a catalog flipping. So that's the first one I did of that. Okay. I prefer like a magazine flipping, I think. Which is why I've been doing the food magazines, but I'm a little unsure on whether I should continue that or not. Bed and breakfast check-in. Just check-in for the garden room. AFLW grand final. This is... yeah, so this is the ramble. So before that we've gotten in and we're going. And then this is my shortest video of the year. It was 6 minutes and 52 seconds. I think because I really wanted to do this for my viewers' appreciation that month. But there's not really a whole lot to do besides what I did for it, so I couldn't really make it longer. And I decided just not to release a second video. But that's the shortest video of the year, is the grand final presentation. So each of the tinglings is like a player who's won the grand final. And then we have, we'll put Whisper, the Star Wars costumes, which was a request. High heels. That's an event. Because I got a book on high heels. Because I really like high heel sales videos. I don't have any high heels though, because I don't wear them. But they are pretty. But anyway. What? Oh, oops. It's supposed to go there. So we're gonna switch these. That one was actually my AFLW vlog, which I tried to do ASMR-ish. So. And crafting my uni notebook. I never did my semester 2 one. A tattoo artist. I was really proud of that one because I actually got the buzzing sound as well. And then a salad waitress. And then in April. Every season of the year, there is something magical to be found. That is very true. I did not do anything special for April Fool's, or actually a lot of days, as we'll see, or have seen. Cabinets for interior design. Catan, Settlers of Catan for one. Oh, and doing dishes. I really enjoyed that one. I would like to do that. As a live stream. I should set that up sometime. Because I thought it would be fun. Could all do our dishes together. Just, you know, put your phone on. Put your headphones in. We'll just all do our dishes together. This is our first day with multiple videos. Although, except I think that Cadbury one. I did release two videos, but I don't know where that went. So we had affirmations, a long one. And then a ramble, and then a short affirmations video. So, I'm a big believer in affirmations. It's a good way to get positive thinking into your brain. There's a home sales. I think that's a different book than The Statesman's Homes. And this is 100 videos for the year. In the year. And then this is the Amber Heroes. Which is this yummy little, like, Mexican burrito place here. Well, I finished the front of that page. We're in April, right? Yeah. We'll get. And then a dessert. If you haven't noticed, I really like food. Banana grams? Yeah. Playing banana grams for myself is actually quite fun. Showdown. Another footy video. Y'all should really watch the AFL. Anyway. Let's not talk about the AFL, actually. A work retreat. This is a video. This is another one. I'm not gonna put it as high as the super trees, but I really, yeah, you should watch it. Because I put a lot of planning into that way back in the day. I had this idea for it. I'm really happy with how it came out. I'm talking about my morning routine, which I have, beyond that, it's been a crazy year. I was sick in January. Anyway, I'll get to that at some point. I want to get through, let's just take our time through this and enjoy it, eh? So, I was, did I have like a year? I wonder. No, it just shows the next years. So, I was sick in January, because my whole goal along has been to be basically a month ahead. So, so that I can just basically record one video a day, but basically be a month ahead. So if I get a lot of videos done at one time, then I have, you know, a bit of time to be off break. And every time that I've gotten close to being a month ahead, I was really close in January, and then I got sick. After I got sick, I missed, so because I was sick, and I went to the hospital that time to get a drip because I was severely dehydrated, which I can tell in myself because I get heat exhaustion a lot, and well, very easily. And it was way worse than that. I was really dry in the mouth and I could not hold down any fluids. So I went to the hospital to get on a drip, and it was a bit better after that, but I was sick for like a week. And I missed my first day of a 10-day intensive unit. So that was good. Anyway, so that was in January. And then, so I was kind of on the back foot, and then my first semester was okay, getting a little bit more on top of things. But I was always just kind of a little bit ahead. But I was like, okay, well, winter break will be great, because there's a long time between. But I think it was my mom was coming, but she was coming kind of while I needed to be studying for finals. So that was always a little bit of a stress on my mind, was that I knew I was going to be juggling those two things. So she came, obviously that was a great trip. And then I got sick again for a week in the middle of the year, like with a flu, just completely wiped out. So I'd been getting ahead then, was almost a month ahead again, and then I got sick. And was just really lethargic, took me a long time to get back into things, and then by that time I'd started uni again. And then this semester of uni has been crazy because, anyway, and I had a really bad, like, emotional time the last week before the mid-semester break, so, like, kind of had emotional time off because of that, because of my mental health there, and so then I was behind on a paper, so while I was supposed to be having a mid-semester break, I instead had to be finishing a paper, so I never really got a break. Plus, I also had an intensive unit during one of my weeks of break anyway, so. And then, yeah, so I've been really looking forward to my summer break, which has been good, but it's also, I love having a really rough time right now. So it's not been necessarily the most just chilled out, relaxing time. So it's been a trial, but I've gotten through it. And y'all have been along for the ride. And, you know, I've found a way to get every video done, you know, video every day. I don't record every day necessarily. Sometimes I'll record like two or three videos in one day, and then none, you know, for a couple days. That's, I just like to make it, I'm better at kind of clumping is what makes it easier for me. Like that. Anyway. So, it's been a lot more challenging than I thought it was gonna be, but I've made it, haven't I? I'm here. We're on the last day. But, I mean, I'm planning. I know everybody's been stressed out knowing what's going to happen, but daily videos are going to keep coming. My plan is to continue it as long as I can, which I think as long as I'm at uni, I definitely can. Obviously, I have no idea what my life's going to look like after I finish uni, so we'll address that when we come to that, but I still have a year and a half at least, so then we have a Lord of the Rings page flipping. I just, you know, up right where I left off. A bank teller. Oh, which reminds me, I found this little receipt machine. Anyway, you'll be seeing that in 2018. So the 14th was a bank teller. And then 15th, that's where Cadbury came in. I guess I redid it on that day. So I originally released it on whatever other day I said, and then I fixed it. Because I had left something in the editing. Recipe choosing, going through my recipe book. So like you're my best friend. And then a shopping haul from Costco. It just says shoe sales. I think that's just another high heels. And then the beginning of Atlas of Cities. And this is Rome and Athens. And then a biscuit infomercial. They had these new type of Arnott's biscuits, little Tim Tams. And so I did a little kind of Kohl's ad type thing. It was kind of fun. P-Day Gifts unboxing that my mom sent me. I didn't end up doing that for my Christmas gifts. Flowers. For a wedding planner. Fine dining waitress. Don't remember what restaurant that is. Lord of the Rings number 2, page flipping. And then vacation around Hyrule. That one, I was so sick, but because I'd had that really short video that one time, I was like, oh, well, I really don't want to shortchange you, and anyway, but I had a lot of fun with that one, but I was really sick while I was doing it. And then this is my anniversary. I met just another stamp. Zelda clothing tour. That will have a part 2 at some point. And then me trying the biscuits. See, now 9 days, I'd probably try and put those at least 2 weeks apart. I like to give them a little bit more distance. A hot air balloon. Right. And 30th I put there. And then glassware sales. I love the glasses that we got there. They're so nice. And into May. Quiet waters are full of beautiful reflections. Trade routes in Atlas of Cities. That was actually a really fascinating book. W.A. Wildflowers. For a travel agent video. Make a veggie tray. I love my veggie tray. I should make one again, actually. Airbnb. I love what I was wearing for that. That was all off the cuff, but it was about Adelaide, and I know tons about Adelaide because I live here and I love it. So I was actually really happy with how that turned out. And this is our first car sales. We are a red one. That was the best one. Well, the one that got the most views. And then my maps. This is also, for those who have been asking, is the unofficial South American countries as well, because that was the first one I did. Designer shoes. And then best friend day. Talking to you about my best friend. Love Steffi. And then Istanbul. See, that was a map Monday. Then a map Tuesday. By the end of that book, I think we were onto map Mondays. Zelda food tour. Oh, that's like veggies. That's like I didn't do anything with recipes. I was thinking I should. Silly ramble. I have no idea what that is. So, obviously something silly happened. VW car sales. Little orange one, because I went, well, in rainbow color, and then did a little rainbow color, well, compilation. And then Paris, that is a bit heavy, because it's Atlas of Cities as well. Adult coloring, less humming, so if you want more humming sounds, check that one out. Paris is 15. What's that, Paris? That is a pie shop. That one's actually an American pie shop. And then I did Café de Villiers, which is an Australian pie shop, so that's more like meat pies. And then I did my Thanksgiving pie shop, which is the best, if I must say. And then next year, the 16th, I have home sales, and this just says floor plans, because I know I was using this Eco Homes book, I'm not sure if that's what that one is. Then I did a meal plan. Ooh. Speaking of which, and shopping list. Our first at Zelda Shrine Tour. I think I did three of those this year. Oh, and then Arctic. Travel agent. I'll just put TA for travel agent. And then wedding favors for a wedding planner. Noticed I go into a lot more detail rather than staying generic. U.S. geography. That's high up on the list of my most viewed videos for the year. And then we have house plan. So obviously lots of things with homes and floor plans. In the early half of the year, I don't think I've done that many. The second half. I do like that type of video though. Opening a package and a shopping haul. Well, mini. I think that was when I got my buckwheat pillow. I really like that pillow. Actually, I don't think that's when I got the pillow. It's when I got my pillowcase. Because I've had the pillow for a while. I need to get some more fill, actually, on my buckwheat. It's a little bit compressed now. Hateno Village. Oh, I missed. And then hit 1,000 subscribers. We also did Atlas of Cities. Doctors Manchester. Because I ended up, well, I wanted to do something different, so Year's Appreciation ended up being on the 29th that month. So we will get to it. But this was Manchester. And then car sales. This is the yellow car. A late night ramble. That has a visualization at the end. So if you like visualizations, I did one off the cuff there at the end of that one. Homemade pizza. And then our tingling travel competition. So each May, that's gonna be out of got gifts in December, and May is the travel competition. So everything else kind of rotates around, but I like to have a couple things that you can, you know what's going to be coming. Adult coloring again. That's another humming video, so if you like humming. And then in the third one, I don't actually do. And then a Hyrule shopping tour for Zelda. Worry does not rid tomorrow of all its troubles. It empties today of all its power. It's actually a pretty good quote. Beyond India, so another menu reading, waitress video, where I've lived on the map, and a New York City diner. That's the green. Yeah, because it's the Ford Focus, this next one. Another floor plan. I kind of go through phases, don't I? Hospitality basket for my mom. I really had fun with that. That one is inspired by Queen of Serene. And then New York, London maps from Atlas of Cities. And then a luxury hotel booking. That was the Quinn in New York. Did a bit of research for that one. And then my mom's trip. This is a ramble, me talking about it, not when she goes into the studio, that's a little bit later. A Zelda map. I did like a south section, I never continued on that one. Sign language. Do days of the week and then some songs at the end as well. Uni catering. Those always go well. And another car sales, that's the blue car, the Ford Focus. And then Italy. That one's, I would like to do one that's a bit more detailed. I kind of have different things that I do for travel agent videos, so sometimes it's just kind of flipping through a travel magazine that I have, kind of talking through those things, and then somewhere I've actually planned out an itinerary more and talk in more detail about each little thing. So that one's a little off the cuff. Eco home. Lots of floor plants. Another, these are the Great Plateau Shrines. And then LA in the Atlas of Cities, which is the celebrity. And then by mom ramble. Some sort of uptake. A cellar door I got from a winery that's around here. I have such good food on lots of those. And then that's the Mini Cooper. You can hear the neighbors next door going into their closet. This is the last adult coloring I did. Wasn't a ton of reception on those, so that's why I kind of stopped doing them. My mom's curly hair routine. Antarctica. Debating. How bad is that sound? I don't think it's as bad. Sometimes they put on a sound. It's like a really high-pitched whine. I don't actually think it's too bad. And I still have so many to get through. So I'm gonna keep going. 25th of June, the bedtime story. That one was fun. I made up the story off the cuff, but using as many names as I could from different tinglings who had commented through the month. Really enjoyed that. This is Mega Cities. And then another travel agent for Outback Spirit. So. I don't know that one. I don't remember exactly what that one is. I've done a few. I really like their tours. I don't know. It's a really nice booklet that they have. Just good. And then this is where me and my mom talked about our trip. It was such a good time having her there. It's really good. And then the random words. One of my tinglings put a challenge out to me to just basically say nonsense and to see if that could be relaxing. So, that was fun. They put another challenge out for me after that, which I have ideas for, but I have And then Cafe de Villis, so that's our second pie shop. Again, that's the meat pie. If we open our eyes, we can find beauty in anything. I do believe that. Okay, in July, we have the thermos sales. That's the first day. Tomorrow it's going to be the first day of 2018. How the time has gone. Oh, Luxury Mansion Architect. I did like that one. Did, I think, 4 videos out of that. Really liked that. The Atlas of Cities. Instant City. The Four Seasons. A check-in there. And then a venue selection for a wedding. We'll put a wedding here. chocolate cafe. Fancy burger. I did a second one because I did that one originally like a year before, I think, or so. But was chatting, so I was like, oh, you should do it again. So I did it again. This is probably my loudest video of the year, was my Bernina unboxing. It was very clinky and noisy. Speaking of which, oh well, let's just roll with it. Sassy cocktail waitress. I was in a mood that day, that was fun. And then Miami for Atlas of Cities. And then the book Stars. I'm talking about the Big Bang. Oh, no, that's supposed to be 12. Oops. Now on the 11th, it was Luxury Island Resort. I think that's the Green Island. And then dessert catering. Applebee's. Color analysis, getting into the wardrobe design. I do have still a couple people who have put in requests for me to do their colors, and I still have those on my radar. I haven't forgotten about them. And then it was my interview of Deeds. And then the interview of me is on her channel if you want to see that. That was a fun day. And the Atlas of Cities, talking about Milan. And then another Antarctica. We know how much I love Antarctica. Everybody loved Antarctica as much as me. Those videos would have more views. And dessert waitress. See, that's, I reckon I used to do food more than once a month. I mean, once a week. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 already on the 20th of the month. And then we have Olive Garden. I must have been thinking about Food Friday by then, because all of those are on a Friday. And then the rainbow cars. But because that wasn't a new video, I also had a second video come out that day, which was the body type. Then we had the body type consultation. So figuring out if you're an apple or pear or hourglass, that sort of thing. And then, let's see. Oh, the Outback visualization. I was really happy with that one because I went out into, well, we were in the Flinders Ranges, which is a mountain range north of, well, like, well, I think it's like a 6-hour drive. Don't remember exactly how far. And so we were there, and so I took just some audio, and then I recorded afterwards, me, you know, talking over it, kind of visualizing you going on a little walk through there. So I thought that was really nice. And then we have countries of Africa. This has also been a very successful video, lots of views on that. And then Dinkled Up Map. For viewers' appreciation. I was, I had some drama with that, but I was so happy that it came off. And I finally finished it because I was talking about it for a while leading up to there. Finally got it done. And then happy birthday to my love. A little ramble on his birthday. Gelato Messina. And then a pub waitress, because pubs are a big thing here. Wanted to kind of share what kind of things you can expect. And then my personal shopper video. Very proud of that one. And just putting everything together. And I love those type of videos. I'm actually going to do an updated one because I've got some like summer things that I've gotten. And so I thought that would be good. And I'm also going to do one with my love's clothes. So we'll have a male version coming up. So another atlas of cities, talking about Freiburg. Oh, and also How to Darn Sock. And then in August, the greatest pleasure in life is doing what people say you cannot do. Such as 365 days of ASMR, a bespoke travel agent, just my way of sneaking in that it's Antarctica, wedding dresses, that seemed like that went pretty well, people liked that, and home chocolate sales. I haven't noticed I like chocolate, so we talk about that a bit. Zupas. I love Zupas. That's one of the places I miss from the States. And then our stars book. What is a star? Mansionly scene. If you want to rent out a mansion, well, let me geography of Africa. Must have started with Matt Mondays there. And then this is my southern ASMR sounds collab. It's my biggest influx of subscribers was in these few days right after that. So, lots of tingling, so I came and met from there, so that was great. And then we have stars. And that's also what led to Whisper Wednesdays, which starts, I think, on the 16th. Anyway. ASMR videos. And then we have Cheesecake Factory. And also the desserts only. Because it was a really long video and I thought, I want one where we just skip straight to the desserts. And then a wildlife tour. and Harry Potter artifact vaults. That's the first one. There's a second one as well. Asia countries. That's been a good series, talking, just going through the countries. Been very informative for me for learning as well, so that's always good. Oh, and then my Outback show and tell. So this is when I went on my trip to Flinders, if you want to see what I saw there, or what I kind of showed you while I was there. And then, Whisper Wednesday. The introduction. So every Wednesday after that, wardrobe try on. I'll probably do that again with my new pieces, just doing a split between. There'll be some crossover, obviously, in some pieces because it's more the outfits mixed together. This is, what's it called? Le Maurice. The world's best restaurant. Very proud of that one, and wine tasting. That took me so long to get all the research done for that one, and recording and editing. That one took a long time, but I'm very pleased with how it came out. It was kind of my, so last year I had the Emirates video, which was very, very intense, took me a long time. That was kind of my one that I did that was like that. I did that during my winter break. And I was working on that. So, yeah. Because otherwise I don't have... if I'm doing daily videos, then getting that much work I can't do into every video. Okay, best friend. That was a request from one of my tinglings who had just recently had to come out, well, came out to his friends. And so I was very happy to do that. And we have another mansion leasing. I know, just is so droll, isn't it? Just all the mansion leasings we have to do. Intelligent. I think we've got Matt Mondays going as well now. So we have Matt Mondays, Whisper Wednesdays, and Food Fridays. By the middle of August is when they've all kicked into gear. Disney travel. And then librarian. I always love that. I think it's a really good combo with a whisper for the Whisper Wednesday. Best friend desserts for birthday. Sometimes I make things and I'm like, how are people even gonna find this? And I'm like, yeah, whatever. My subscribers will watch it, but they're not necessarily the best titles. But I think it's a good scenario where it's like, oh, hey, you know, look, what do you want me to make you for your birthday? I think it's good. And then Tingledom Diner, which is like a cheesy diner that has all the dishes named after different people, but it's all named after tinglings. So that one was fun. And I also got to fit a lot of people into that one, so that was good. Yoga mat sales. I love my yoga mat, so I was happy to share that one. Hair and makeup for wedding. Choosing a stylist. And then this is also a whisper. New York City, because I think I was, well, because when I was sick and I was trying to get back. Sometimes just whispering worked better. Top 10 hidden gems. There's also a playlist, so that some of the ones I've mentioned, like Super Trees, I just only think of Super Trees, Secret Introduction as well, which is about, like, you know, coming into the secret society and you're being inducted, and so you get this, like, potion to shrink down, and I'm showing you all the little places that you can stay in. I know Secret Introduction doesn't really tell you what that is. And then Great Hounds of London. And then Disney. And Travel Agent number 2. To September. Life is about the journey. Not the destination. So, a cozy sandwich, how to. And then dessert catering. Never get too many of those on my channel, can you? A jewelry commission. And Marilyn Monroe book. Fourth. Oh, I must not have put Matt Mondays into place there yet. Unless... Asian geography. Yeah. I don't know. Everything's seeming a bit off on this. Because this is a flight attendant. But that's a Wednesday. And then Theory of Evolution. That's the Whisper. And then A Millionaire Travel. I like that one. That one was fun to research. And then my Medieval Feast with Lady Green Eyes. So sad she's gone. And then vintage video games. Harry Potter artifact vault number 2. I think my handwriting's getting messier as I go along here. Europe. This is an eye doctor. I feel like I've got something wrong on my list. 'Cause I think... I don't think I switched to being that, like that. I didn't think I did that till later. Maybe it was in September though, who knows. Yeah, see, that's a fright. I don't know what's going on here. So we have a tomato, basil, mozzarella, and a TGI Fridays. I'm not sure if these dates are right. Channel walkthrough, I think that is right. Beach, ASMR, and semi-ASMR. When I went down to the beach, that was a good day. Even though I got really, well, I was tired because I think I ran like 7 miles that day. See, now we're on a Monday. Don't know. Top 10 YA books. Young adult books. And then back on why I don't shave. Hot and cold. Chocolate desserts. And then Stonefire Grill. Was a request from one of my tinglings. It's a favorite restaurant. Wedding dress commission. I'm happy with that one because that one has some drawing, and I might do another one like that. Just by Hangul, because that was the Korean alphabet. And then 6th gen consoles sales. Tinglings. World map. I know that one was delayed because I was sick or tired or crazy. I don't know. That was prelim final ramble. Grand final week special. This is my grand final week, and then I never have mentioned footy since then. Because it's not a relaxing topic for me now. We did not win. AFL rules, teaching rules. And MCG, which is where we play, well, where the grand final is played. Don't get me started on how fair that is, but anyway. The food. And then we have the story of the season, which came out on grand final day. I won't even start down that because I couldn't stop if I thought too much about it. In the mad rush of life, take time to reflect on the days of infinite beauty. That's gorgeous. So, October 1st, we had Halloween costumes. Really enjoyed that. I approached that woman on Etsy. She allowed me to use her things. DC Metro map. And then my home tour. You want to see where I live? And that's where you can check it out. And then a librarian. On a Whisper Wednesday again. And then top 10 overrated movies. And then best salad. Times three. Because I had three videos on that day. The making, a grocery shop, and then a how-to, which was not quite as ASMR, it's a little bit louder. Which people still complained about, even though I said that it was semi-ASMR, not ASMR. But anyway, whatever. Hairstyle selection. That was an idea somebody gave to me. And Steelers and Flyers facts. Was it that? When did I do my Ravens fact video? Oh, I must have not put that as a 365 days tag. Okay. So that's considered an extra video. So like my ASMR shorts, they didn't get that tag. Apparently neither did my Ravens video. Luxury chocolates. I'm happy I finally got that one done. I've had those chocolates for 2 years and I've tried to record that about 3 times. So I was really happy with how it came out that time. So. We have Great Homes, number 2, Sassy Unibrow Therapist, I was slaying that day, and then Panera, and this was a request, How Not to Care. What people think. My handwriting is getting very suspect. On to my last side of my page. Another jewelry. And then, oh. That's number 1, and I think I did 2 more during the year. Hawaii travel agent, and a whisper. Well, these are all whisper on Wednesdays, aren't they? Prom gossip, and then Australian words. Trying to teach Americans how to say Australia and Melbourne rather than Australia and Melbourne. Anyway. Cupcake shop. I'm happy with how that came out as well. Yard decorator, that was quite popular. Is this beginner? Yeah, I did a lot of Halloween videos. Haunted real estate. That was fun. Well, we're kind of mixed in. So I did a couple, and then a couple not, and then I think they're from there. They're all Halloween. Where I've been in the world. And shuffling cards. And teaching a game. The game Schnapsen. It's a fun game for 2 players. And Tingledom costume competition. That was fun. An event planner. So Halloween party. And home candy sales. The ghost roleplay. was fun. That one really ended up, I don't know, I was happy with it. The One-Eyed Dog. My spooky story. And then Halloween Candy Map. Then on Halloween we had magazine flipping. Oh, I really left room for my third one. Pumpkin carving and my Halloween's stories and showing some pictures. November, open your eyes to the beauty in the world around you. And we had talking about El Día de los Muertos, which is interesting because it's a read, because it's actually Día de Muertos, but because they say then in English, the Day of the Dead, when you translate it back in, then it's El Día de los Muertos. That's interesting. Great Ocean Road Drive. No talking on that one, really. And then we had Outback Steakhouse. Very authentic, very authentic. Jewelry sale. Weird Aussie words. I could say Aussie the other way as well. And then original lands map. Space travel. Great Homes of London. Oh, my herbarium. I can't believe that was that long ago, actually. It's a bit weird to think about. Delicious summer dinner. Because I know I put up a poll, and people were like, oh, do a how-to video, and then I was getting a bit crazy, so then I was like, oh, I will do one, but just a nice, simple, yummy meal that I was gonna eat. This is, I think, my longest video for the year. It's my exam prep. Exam study guide. An hour and a half long. Because I was just reading it off for myself so I could listen to it. And people wanted to see it, so I put it up as well. Tough job comfort. So helping a friend who's going through a tough job. I really like it when people give me requests like that. If you're going through something personal with you that you want some help with, always feel free to ask me, because I'm always happy to oblige to try and see what I can do to give you something personal there if you are going through a particular time. And then we have the Theracane. I love. I use my Theracane almost every day. The Giver map. This, I think, is when we switched. Yeah. Because this is now Wednesday, but it's going to be now Thursday. So here in Australia, it's Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. So Map Monday goes on Tuesday. Whisper Wednesday goes on Thursday. And Food Friday goes on Saturday, so that for most of you, it'll be your Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So then on the 15th, we have my top 10 things about Australia. The things I love. And then Avon Lady lipsticks. I decided at that time that wasn't Food Friday, but now I do that on Food Friday. Thanksgiving pie. I spent so much time cooking for that. But quite happy with how it turned out. Thanksgiving travel agent going to Tingledom. Of course, you would want to go to Tingledom for the delicious feast at the castle. And event planner for Thanksgiving. I'm not going to write Thanksgiving for all of these. We'll call it Tea Day. Locations on a map. And then teacher roleplay. I've had a request for a teacher roleplay, and somebody suggested the little turkey hands as well. So I really enjoyed that one. I'm happy with how it turned out. The background, I think I could fix up my look to make myself look like a teacher. But the actual like working with the kid at the end, I'm really happy with that. And then we have the true history of D-Day, which actually made me feel very positive, even though it's not very accurate, the mythos, it's, anyway, that's definitely worth watching, I think, because it's very interesting. And then, castle feast, we'll say, for Thanksgiving. Birthday party menu. For viewers' appreciation. And then my collab with ASMR Help Desk. With the luxury car sales. The DC Hilton check-in. Aboriginal lands, and then wholesale jewelry, and then Zelda shrines. I'm getting tired just thinking about all these videos. Done quite a bit, haven't I? I mean, I know I did, but don't lose hope when the sun goes down. The stars come out. So here we go, our final month of 2017. The lipstick try-on. That was fun, but my lips got itchy afterwards. I'm not sure if it's because I was rubbing them so much in between to try and take off the lipstick, or if it was the lipstick itself. And we have the cake. I do love that cake. Weird Australian word. My big, just rub that. That was my big work video, most recent one. Countries of the world. And top 10 Disney movies. History of NFL. That was quite interesting. Real fake news. That was another one. I put pro- probably even more into that than I did the wand shop. So, after those two videos, I need a little bit of a break. But they were good. That one was with Nebula ASMR, who's been my champion for a long time. Then, Four Ways to Eat Mangoes. Looming Teas. And why I left... which has been my most successful... I think that one's even more than Ollivander. In my most successful video of the month, which I kind of knew it would be something that people watched a bit. The Cities of Europe. Part 1. We'll have part 2 coming in the new year. And then Snack Sales, doing Munch Pack. They sent me the pack. I have a tasting, which will be coming in the new year as well, where you can see me trying the snacks and telling you what I think. And then begins the 12 Days of Christmas. I'm just gonna put my W's here. So we know those are whispers. Gingerbread House. Fail. That was a frustrating experience. Miss Yard Decorator. And Chocolate Shop. I made all of those chocolates, so you can be impressed. Christmas Party Planner. And then Tree Skirt Commission. I made that tree skirt as well. Christmas Town map. I've actually got a couple people who've gone to Christmas Town in Busch Gardens who are taking pictures of me for me, so that next year I'll be able to do a green screen video taking you through Christmas Town. So that'll be cool. I'm excited about that. Gingerbread Home Sales. And then Christmas Sign Language. Also have the sign for Hanukkah and Kwanzaa. How to Wrap a Gift. And then our food magazine. Christmas, then a nice little cozy chat on Christmas Eve here, but then you come out on the 23rd, and then here on Christmas Day, I have a how to make a Christmas braid, but for most people that should come out Christmas Eve, because we used to always go out and deliver those on Christmas Eve. And then Christmas Day online would be the gift giving, our annual. So viewers appreciate, I'm now trying to get everything aligned, so basically it's on that day schedule. So it's going to be the 26th for me, but hopefully it should be the 25th for most of you. And then this is going to be International Space Station video. That book. Drive through the suburbs. The Zen Garden Sales. do like the Isangarden garden's very pretty. And Cajun potato salad. And then today, our review. That's what I've, this is the first, I'm thinking I might record another couple videos. I mean, you know, 365 days of ASMR is a big thing, but that's all I've decided right now, so you'll probably know more than I do when you're watching this than I do now. But, so that's pretty crazy. That's a lot of videos. Well, it's been a crazy year. I can't even believe that. Like, very overwhelming. And, it's been great to have you all along for the ride, and especially all the new people who've come in. I think we've had about 1,800 new tinglings this year, so it's been lovely. Happy to have you all on board. And, well, I think, you know, no reason 2018 can't be even better. So, as I said before, I will be doing daily videos continuing into 2018 for the foreseeable future. So, I will see you next time. Goodbye, my tinglings. Thanks for watching.